Hey, yo, what up, guys? Peep the games, man. Fight! Grab him. I don't know. I don't know, man. I just zoned out, man. This dude was just going crazy. There's nothing I could do. Damn, okay, okay. That time the normals worked out. I don't know, the first one got a little sketchy.
You win! Round one. Fight!
Yo, death by banana. I got so lucky. That was so stupid of me. I'll do the same shit. Watch. Oh, stunned and everything. I got bodies so hard there.
Final round.
I'll do the same thing again.
Fight.
He'll do the jump shit. I don't know. I don't have good corner combos. Like, I don't want to just knock them down, you know?
You win!
Don't ask me. Yeah, you know what? I'll set it up. Because, why not? That was bizarre. So yeah, man, anyway, this shit is... I don't know, I just don't feel like gaming right now like that. Just left Street Fighter in. Eat these Cheez-Its, and we're just gonna let it rock.
Coming your way.
Oh, shit. I said, man, it's a dangerous world we'd be living in, man. Homeboy Nash.
Round one.
This matchup is stupid.
Fight!
I got blown up on the throw game. I don't know, man. I just underestimated this cat or something. Oh my god, how did it not hit? I just don't know the matchup.
You lose.
I knew he was gonna go for that shit.
Get me over! Round two. Fight.
Come on.
Final round. Fight.
Yo, this game is so retarded. Dope though, man. I enjoy watching it. I can't front on that shit.
You lose.
Yeah. Okay.
Alrighty,
man. So it's like 2-2 right now, you know? It's going good, I guess. Most of that Nash. Pretty, upset about that. But yeah, man, I'm just like recording some Street Fighter. Like, the past 2 videos, I'm not trying to talk that much or even entertain. Oh, Jury's so sick looking. But who composed like that? Come on. That shit is not even realistic.
Round 1. Fight!
So I don't know, man. I don't know how this guy's gonna play this
round
shit.
Two.
You know what I'm saying?
Fight.
Doesn't look like it's gonna be at all. Right when you do this shit. Why do I think that he would not? Yo, OD, that was crazy. Whoa. Why you gotta do that to me, man? Why you gotta be like that to me? Like, this is... I'm already struggling, man. You gotta do that to me? Ah. Oh, my bad, y'all. Sorry about that. I'm just looking at this Legends of Wrestling game made by Acclaim. I'm just wondering, like, why did they even make, like, this game? You know, like, what was this fucking game for? It just looks like shit, and I mean, like, the marketing, everything that's, like, fake for the most part. So stupid. Yo, don't do it to me, game. Don't tease me, man.
Another fight is coming your way.
All right, man. All righty, let's see. Rainbow Moon. Is that ESPN outfit?
Round one. Fight.
No! Oh, so slick, so slick. They're not EX though. So yeah, I feel like I got this now. Like, this is gonna body this shit right here. Sweet, man. I got a lot of EX for this round, too. So I think if I just try to, like, bait her in, do my grab, then I'll be straight. Ugh, yo, I got so lucky. I'll just go for the default dizzy combo now, man.
You win.
I don't have nothing that I can cook up on the fly. Oosh, man. This is crazy stuff. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. man. What are we gonna get here?
Fight.
Okay. Don't block too much. I just tried to do that. I thought she went for like a move. I just wanted to delay time, but
you
actually worked out pretty well. So, alrighty, man. So I think I'm gonna end the video there. It's not like we're gonna watch all these fucking matches, right? So if you guys watched it, thank you. That was like 5-2, and I appreciate it. Please subscribe. Thank you guys. Later.